A volunteer connected to locally based Christian broadcasting network is being held captive in Ukraine. CBN reports her name is Valentina. She's a volunteer for Orphan's Promise, a CBN humanitarian group. Russian soldiers captured her near Mariupol, a city under siege. CBN officials are asking for prayers for her safe return.